a little cold out. Took it out for a good half hour, turning it off and on during the ride just to make sure it didn't fry, and it actually survived. So now that we have something that actually works, we need to scale it down. I don't think I really need a heat sink this size. It's a little overkill. So we're going to lighten it up a bit tomorrow, but it works pretty good.
Power on.
Didn't burn out.